Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping with the difference between business and profession. So let's start. So if we talk about the meaning, then your business is a regular occupation of a person in which they engage in an activity to earn profit and acquire wealth. So in this, the person carries out certain activity that may be manufacture of goods, selling of good, buying of good, or providing a certain kind of services to earn profits and acquire some wealth can be termed as your business. But if you talk about the profession, what it is a paid occupation in which person is formally qualified and has undergone prolonged training to provide services to public. So in this, what happens is the person is formally qualified, has certain degree, and is paid by a certain entity to provide services to the customer or to the public. Okay, next thing, if we talk about the basic objective. So in case of business, the basic objective is earning profit as much as possible. But if you talk about the profession, the basic objective is rendering services, or basically performing the services or providing the services to the customer. Okay, next is if we talk about establishment, then the business establishes on the decision of entrepreneur and fulfillment of legal formality. So when an entrepreneur gets some new idea of some activity that can generate profit, then the business is established after the fulfillment of legal formalities. But if we talk about the profession, it is established when member of respective professional body and certificate of practice. So in this, in the case of profession, it is established when a particular person is provided membership of certain professional body, like you are a part of our institution and all, and also provided a certificate of practice that now you can perform or you can provide services to the public on behalf of us. Okay, next thing, if we talk about the qualification, then in case of business, no minimum qualification, you can just start to implement your idea. But if you talk about the profession, what it is, do you need any qualification? Then yes, you need to have a specialized knowledge of study is required. You need to have a degree for that, then only you can carry out the profession in that direction. Okay, next thing, if we talk about the capital. Okay, so in case of business, it is required as per the size and the nature of job. So in case of business, the capital depends upon the upon your business idea and also the requirements of your business idea, that how big it is, how on what level you are implementing it, like if you are opening a store or are you opening a mall. So it depends on the requirement of size as well as the nature of job or business. But if we talk about the profession, it is limited capital is required. So you need a fixed capital for studying or taking a degree. That may be less also, that may be big also, depends upon what kind of profession you are going to pursue. And if we talk about the code of conduct, then in case of business, there is no code of conduct, because the person himself is the, you can say, the manager of everything. So he doesn't need to follow any rules or regulations or any protocols that are decided by the company. But in the case of profession, the code of conduct is prescribed by the professional body and needs to be followed. But in the case of profession, when you are carrying out a profession, you need to follow the code of conduct under which you are working. Okay, next thing is if we talk about the risk factor, then in case of business, the risk factor is always present, but in case of profession, it is not always present. So this was all about the difference between business and profession. So if you like the video, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.